Caminito Vasto open house. Amazon driver. Subcontractor. They got five now across the country because FedEx and UPS can't handle all of the deliveries for Amazon. He's working 6 days a week. He said he's so busy working so many hours, he's making over $3,000 a month now. Man, that's a good living. Nice quiet little spot here. It looks on the map like this complex is right on the freeway. It is when you're on the exterior, but this is an interior location. You can hear it off in the distance, but that's only when you're out here. Got two different realtors on this right away, calling before the open house, making sure they can get in right away. One of them said they already lost out on a couple others. They're thinking this might be the one. A pretty busy day, open house. This is about entry level really for La Jolla. If you need three bedrooms and a two-car garage, $715,000 for this townhouse built 1978. Good upgrades though. Three of these were pending. Good looking outdoor experience there. When I put this on the MLS yesterday, three were pending. A fourth, the same model, a model match, went pending today, listed at $789. Oh. We're $715. Nice bargain. That one did have some good upgrades. Probably had close to 40 people here today. Some very interested people, apparently, because they stayed for a long time. A couple different people were here for, well, one was here for an hour. That might be a little too long. There you go. Recognize that. Kids will love that. Nice walk-in closet too, with the custom barn door there. How about that? For a 1978 model, this is a good look, really. You can do worse. I'm going to be here Sunday, July 2nd, July 2, 12 to 3. Come on by if you're around. I'm Jim the Rip.